We're going in time, have a larger place. And like I say, I'm grateful to everybody, especially to this friend of mine. And I mean, he has been a friend. He stood by me for 29 years, helping me out to keep alive the old time traditional music. And I love him. I don't love Joe anymore than I love Johnny Cash.
there and sign up through here.
Good luck, Brother Johnny.
Well, I woke up Sunday morning, I'll wait up on my bed. About being out there without her.
Jim and I were together 40 years. And the pain is so severe that there's no describing it. There's no way to tell exactly what the pain is. It's the big one. It's the biggest. You lose your mate, one you've been with all those years, and I guarantee you it's the big one. It hurts so bad. It hurts. It really hurts. But every day the last week or so, it seemed to be getting a little bit better. Knowing that I was coming up to celebrate her birthday and the excitement of all that, and coming to her old home place here on the banks of Queens Mountain. And where we spent so much time and have so much love for each other.
Amen.
And I just wish I could share it with you more about how we felt about each other. I'd like to do a song that is a kind of a tribute song to Jim. John Carter is the first song that did. Okay. She loved her father, she loved Jeanette and Joe, and all these people, all you people. This is for Jim. I know you're here tonight, baby. My lady, this sun is sinking back. The race is almost run. My strong trial now again. The triumph has begun. Oh, come, angel band. Come and around me stand. Oh, bear me away on your snow white wings to my immortal home. Oh, bear me away on your snow white wings to my immortal home. My spirit loudly sings. The only one, the only God, needs to hear the sound of their wings. Oh, come, angel band, come and around me sing. Immortal home, oh, bear me is a fiddler extraordinaire. I asked her if she would join me on singing mine and Jim's song. I thought she was going to be a little bit reluctant, but I think she'd already rehearsed. I thank God for her and for this song. My steps are growing weary, weary still. Got another journey on my mind. Words of this old world have ceased to make me want to stay. And my one regret is leaving you behind. We labor hard to learn our method. It's brought us trembling hands and filling eyes. How y'all feeling tonight? Are you having a good time?
Yeah!
Okay. Ring of Fire. I went down.
I walk the line.
I have a special, I wanted to say first though that it's been a pleasure performing for you tonight. It's been a painful experience, as I said when it began. But it's been a very painful experience. It's a healing thing to come back here in this beautiful place with you wonderful people. A very healing place.
Amen.
But I'd like to introduce to you, to kind of fold our show together, a young lady that I call daughter since the age of 7. Her name is Rosie. Here's Rosie Carter.
Is he going to come down?
We love you, Brother John.